We know the value of trust. We built the whole company around it. Back when the country went west for gold, we were the ones who carried it back east because we convinced you to give it to us. By steam, by horse, by iron horse. Over the years, we built on that trust. We always found the way to hide what we were really doing. Until we lost it because we created over 2 million fake accounts. But that isn't where the story ends. It's where it starts again, with getting hit with $1 billion in fines by the Consumer Financial Protection Bureau, with a complete recommitment to you by making this commercial apology, fixing what went wrong, firing over 5,300 employees and not a single CEO, making things right for our stock price, and ending product sales goals for branch bankers, aka identity fraud, and all that securities fraud we did, so we can focus on your satisfaction of ignorance is bliss. We're holding ourselves accountable to find and fix issues proactively by banking without you knowing what we're doing. Because earning back your trust is our greatest priority and plan for being able to keep doing what we've always done. It's a new day at Wells Fargo, but it's a lot like our first day before you knew about all the theft and corruption. Wells Fargo, established 1852, reestablished 2018, post $480 million securities fraud settlement.